Cypress Wetlands, Port Royal, South Carolina. White ibis chicks have hatched. Prologue, nest making and incubation. White ibis chicks have hatched. Both parents feed their young by regurgitation. They clamber about near nest after 3 weeks. Can make short flights after 4 to 5 weeks, capable of sustained flight at 6 weeks, may leave the colony to forage with adults after 7 weeks. Parents feed the chicks for 40 to 60 days after they leave the nest, but before they leave the colony, until they can forage by themselves. The little blue heron's parent makes the juvenile pursue it around the rookery for nutrition. To make the chick strengthen its wings. Prologue, nest making and incubation. White ibis chicks have hatched. Cypress Wetlands, Port Royal, South Carolina.